it's Danae White here, and I'm coming at you with the start of my IGTV series. So shout out to Instagram for giving me a notification letting me know that my IGTV videos will now be monetized. So that is exactly what inspired me to start uploading content on Instagram TV. I hope that you guys enjoy these videos that are about to start coming. I'm gonna do them once a week. I'm gonna push myself, and I hope that this, you know, I hope you guys learn from me. I hope you guys use my techniques in your own, you know, routine when it comes to your makeup, and we're gonna get right into it. Alright, so what I used to fill in my eyebrows was the ICYC Cosmetics Brow Pomade in the shade. Wow. In the shade Blonde. And I'm going to carve out my eyebrows with the Huda Beauty, the Overachiever Concealer in the shade Whipped Cream. We're gonna go in with this palette, Burner Foam by Makeup A Murder. Isn't it so cute? Hello, it's so cute. We're gonna use Sages. I keep getting, oh, this is terrible. You guys get to see a lot of my personality in this video. How clumsy I am. We're gonna use shades 4 and 7. And then I'm also gonna use a Pastel Poison Neon Pigment by Makeup A Murder as well. I do have a code that you can get 10% off your purchase. It's the Danae White, and that's the code, the Danae White. And yeah, make sure y'all go get y'all some stuff because I use this palette a lot.